collectible 50. There's a signed deal that's just waiting to be framed. That's $15. Here's a signed hat. 75. Holy, Steve, look at this. This is gonna be some serious stuff here. Yeah, now we're hopping in.
I see some older cards in here. Our luck's about to change right now.
1975 for new cards. Really sorry, bro. You got all the best players from that era in here. There's gonna be probably a couple $1,000s here at least.
Whoever owned these was proud enough to put each one in an individual plastic card case.
This gives me excitement and energy to go out there tomorrow and find another score. This is what it's about.
You know, I won the auction, which was great, but that's really half the battle. Now we gotta find out what it's worth. So I'm heading to a shop called Off the Wall Antiques. Off the Wall Antiques is a store that's run by my friend Dennis. This guy really knows his stuff when it comes to celebrity memorabilia.
Dennis.
Hey there.
Something unusual today. Or perhaps it's something that I'm not really that familiar with. It belonged to Suge Knight. Well, yeah, I think it was Bernice Beverly Hills made this for him. And as you know, this is really what people want to see.
Look at that, yes. That's the thing again. Well, they say anything about this coat is that almost